I hope something doesn't jump and attack me while I do the door thing. Oh! Hello everyone and welcome back. I'm the Game Beaver and it's another episode of Turok. Yay. Oh, look at all those guys. Boom! Well, if I haven't made myself known, I have now. Go on then. Stick your head up. Oh no, he put his head down. Yeah, that's right. Just drop them in front of a fort that is broken into and has dinosaurs everywhere. Yes. I mean, Wolfpack, great job. Amazing job. Oh, I thought I saw a guy over here. Huh. Oh well. Oh, there he is. There we go. Beautiful. Got him. Oh, I pinned him to the wall. They go black as soon as that happens. Like, look. Oh, I got them both on a wall. Oh, God. Oopsies. Oh, on a wall. They're beautiful. Yes. I got one dude. Oh, and oh, oops. Is there somebody behind me? Whew.
Yeah.
This is awesome. I feel like I can still die any second though. Oh well. Oh god, get out of there. Oh come on. Ah! You know what happened there, right? It was the explosive barrel that was behind me. I think somebody shot it and then blew it up and I died. Yeah, you better head for cover. Whoa, boosh. Watch your head. They over here? Oh! All the way over to the wall. Beautiful. Okay, let's change arrows. Oh, hello. Got yep. I am not going on that turret. That is instant death. Got you too. Oh, here they come. Oh, Jesus. Where is he? Oh! I see him. Oh! Time for arrows. Oh, come on. Oh, he's just like, I know. I'll just stand there and do nothing. I'm sure it'll work. Feel like he's up here, the guy with the rockets. Yeah, I got him. I think he's dead, but I don't know if it's the guy with the rockets. Oh, come on, I hit him in the head there. Watch out. Ah, come on! Your bald head blocked the arrow! Watch out. Did I get him? I think I might have got him there. Oh, pinned him! Oh, beautiful. Okay, get your head out of the way! A big grapefruit. Okay, you gonna play with me like that? Have some of this then. Oh, he's gonna shoot him there. Okay. Yeah, it looks like we did kill him. Oh, in comes another truck. Should we? Should we really? Oh, do that! And kill them as soon as they get out. Did we do it? Okay, I think, yeah, we did it. Awesome. Time to pry open the door. Yeah. Yeah. Oh no. Is he gonna die? Oh, okay. Really? You don't have to do this. Guy, you don't have to do this. This is stupid. You're dying for no reason. You're not even aiming at them. We closed the door. You could have came in. That was fine. Frickin' retard! Had to die a hero.
Turok, we're inside a guard station. Where are you?
We must be near you then. We'll try to hook up. We need a rendezvous point.
Can you look for survivors? Oh! I think there may be one! Oh no, that was just Bert. He's a right fool. Damn it, Turok. We were supposed to be stealthy. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm an idiot. So this is on like normal difficulty, but still, even now, like it might as well be hardcore. It feels like it is. You make a mistake, it punishes you. This game really does. Okay, good, 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 good. Guessing we're going up. Oh, guy's got a flamethrower. Dude, kinda still gonna keep the RPG though. Got him, got him, got him. Yeah, get down. Stay down. You got a big submachine gun? Not much longer. Wow, I am mowing them down like this. No! Yeah, I'm having that. Yeah! Yeah, I know. Oh! The alt fire is like a trap. That's really cool. Oh, and you just set it off. Nice one, you big fool. Oh, come on! That was all his fault. Friggin' friendlies getting in the way. I might go and get my RPG now. I've kind of ran out of ammo for this. Unless there's more. Okay, there is no more. I'm gonna go get my RPG. Screw this gun. Oh God!
Here comes some more.
I did not expect to see him here. Ugh. I was just going up for me gun. I was here a second ago. May I please have my gun? The rocket launcher that's right here. Actually, tell you what, let's refill this to full, and just waste it. Well, not waste it, but use it. And then we'll get my RPG. Got him.
Almost done. Hang on, guys.
Boop. No. And time to take my RPG now. Yay. Give me that bad boy. Oh, you see what I mean? Like, if I knew that was a full load, I would have been okay. That's right, run at me, Pyro. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Oh, God. Oh! You weren't being a retard. I'd be okay. You keep following me and getting in my way. Stop it! I can't move. They want to go left. Like, yeah. Damn. Who would have a flamethrower? The flamethrower is probably one of the weakest weapons in this game. Its missile is awesome. It's like grenade thing is great. Apart from that, it sucks. It sucks, small little compy willy.
Copy that.
Yeah, me too. I hope something doesn't jump and attack me while I do the door thing. Oh! It actually gave me a shock. I knew it was coming, though. I knew it was coming. God damn it! I knew it as well. I had a feeling. It's a dino party! Awesome. Well, you might as well just be dead, eh? What? Oh, no! Ugh!
Shepard, okay. Just deactivate the backup power relay.
And where's that? Oh, he's gonna do it. Hup! Hup! Hup!
He is at the top.
Okay.
Give me a minute to open those doors for you.
Okay.
Take your time, man. I'll be over here getting eaten.
You will be, actually. It's quite ironic.
Man, that ship better be there.
Okay. What a face. Why am I looking at you?
That's just supposed to be easy. Nice and simple.
No such luck.
I just want to go home, man. Sleep in a nice warm bed, talk to my folks.
I hear that.
Shouldn't like to be like, I want to get a nice warm bed, you know what I'm saying. Oh, that's them? Damn it! He was like, get out the RPG!
You run into any trouble?
We ran into it. We couldn't handle. You run into any trouble?
There's nothing we couldn't handle.
I'm on it. I'll have this over in no time.
You guys didn't run into any nasties, did you?
Good to see you, Turok.
What do you mean by nasties? Like STDs?
You guys had better look out for me. I'm the only one who knows how to fly a ship.
Let's keep
moving. Okay. Oh, what, you! I hope you die, Mr. Capman. Always in the way. Always. Oh, okay, camera. It's destroyed! How?
There goes that plane.
This isn't happening.
How did that happen?
Raptors.
Oh, well, if it's only raptors, well, just get out the knife. This is good. Ready? Ready? Hooyah! Dude, I'm Turok. Do you know who I am? I can't get through there? No, is that where raptors come through? Okay. Oh, wrestled. Oh, yeah. Awesome. I think you only get that if you attack them from behind. There's too many goddamn raptors. Oh, no. Kick. Oh, can I, oh, come on. I had a perfect shot. Damn it, they killed it. Yes! No! I want to get it from behind. It looks beautiful when you wrestle it. Oh, God. Oh, no! I want to jump on it. Wrestling the raptor. Oh, God. Okay. Which door are we after? I'm guessing the one over there. Oh, look at him go, little cat man. These raptors, man, they're not clever.
Okay, it's open. Everyone,
yay! Everybody, control room now! Stat! Oh. This looks like some futuristic technology.
Futuristic developments with the bug toxin. You'll be happy to know that we've been able to modify it into a form of gas that works extremely well in open air conditions. Within 20 minutes, the area had no trace of the gas. It was completely safe for re-entry. Gentlemen, I believe that we've discovered the perfect bioweapon. Mendel Grumman will be paying extra when we bring this back.
That dude's got some serious issues.
This'll just take a second.
Okay, I suppose that's enough motivation.
Let's go.
Bleh! Mr. Grumpy.
What the hell?
What was it? I don't know, but I'm gonna run straight towards it. Because the level's just started. Oh! Maybe not such a good idea. Alright then. Boom! That was quick. Now what? Destroy the- Oh, get out of the base. Well, I did that way too quick, I think. I don't think I was supposed to have my RPG at this point. I was supposed to go get it. That was the quickest thing ever. Oh, quickly destroy. Oh, okay.
Let's go.
That was awesome. Yeah, you're supposed to get on that thing, then shoot it. Wow. You know, we weren't supposed to have an RPG. Oh, God. Sorry, Mr. Raptor. Come on, dude. You should have. Guys, you should have killed that raptor by now. Come on now. Are they destroying this place? Is that it? We did it! That was so quick. Ugh. Oh my god, end of the road. This is like the end of the game, holy crap. They're like, guys, we're gonna get out of here. I know, like, and seriously. Oh no!
You was right about the Indians.
Guys, you messed up. Can you blow like them up with an RPG? Boom! Nope, they don't blow into pieces. For some odd reason, they had morals when it came to herbivores. Oh, hello. Boom! Boom! I'm gonna save that one, though. Oh! Oh, is he running away? Oh, screw that then. Let's go. Ah! Not in the lava! Lava? I hardly know her. Bing! Oh yeah, this is the best thing to do with the Dilophosaurus. Is just to fire the anti-gravity grenade and it goes, whoa! Just watch. Watch it get up. Oh no, oops! Oh god! No, bad! Watch, watch. Whee! Oh no, what are you doing? Oh, I'm out. Oh, right. Up the butt then. There we go. Awesome. It's so funny to see them ragdoll. I think this was the first proper game where I actually sort of noticed ragdolling. It was probably around long before Turok, but I don't think I was really sort of introduced to it. Well, should I get rid of it? The RPG? You never know. We might bump into another helicopter, but nah. I'll take this. Which way? Oh, okay. Where? Oh, there it is. Jeez, what the hell just pushed me? Was it him again? Cap, dude, I really hope you die. Oh, insects. Okay. What? What do you mean doesn't look good? Oh! It gave me a shock. Oh! Oh, we got flying insects! Okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. I mean, thank God they die in one hit, though. He has snipers. I don't see him, though. Unless that's part of us. Ow, ow, ow. Is he, like, I think they spit at you. Why am I not hitting this guy? Oh my god, that took me down so much health. Finally! God! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ow. At least let me get up. God damn. Alright.
Can you get in that building? There may be ammo.
Is that it? Are we done? Oh no! Well, I killed him. Yeah, spray acid on me. Didn't really do much. This is stupid. This really isn't working. Ah, screw this. Yeah, that's so much better. The hell's the point? Do I have to climb down? Can I not fall? Oh! Oh! My face! Is there ammo in here? He said there was. Okay, just pick up as much as we can. Oh yeah, there we go. Reload and get the extra ammo. Or not, you know, whatever. Ah, stop it! Knife time! Gotta run quick! I'm trying! Can I, like, Rick roll around? Like, oh! Like, Link? Side jumping? The hell were you guys? This way, we found the next chapter. Come on. When did this place turn into a volcano? Or is that what's happening? Like, it's being terraformed into this? I think so.
We can get into the base through that grate. I'm not even seeing any troops. Wait. I've got one.
No! He had one though! Tell you what, I'll take your sniper. Where are you? There's your sniper. Give me that. Ow. 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 Okay, there they are. It's like, wait, what? You can zoom in. Oh, there we go. Finally found it. Ah! Oh, come on, guys! I'm a sniper! Why are you not helping me? Help me help you! Help me to help you! He's like, oh! But I kneeled down in the same place he did! Why am I dying? Oh, he was like, wait, I'm not falling for this. Damn it! Come on, the next guy. Come on. Or is that it? Are you guys done? I'm pretty sure some dinos come, do they not? Yep, there it is. Is it a T-Rex? Oh, there she is! Oh, he's dead. No? Oh, he rolled. I can do this! I can- Oh! Come on, dude. Hit that T-Rex. Oh, what a shame. How do we distract the T-Rex again? I think you just have to kill as many of these as you can. Oh! Nummies! Oh, come on, dude. In the crotch! In the crotch! I was gonna say, please, T-Rex, do not attack me. Good, 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 good. You don't shoot the T-Rex! Who do you think you are? No! No! Do we go somewhere? I'm not going down there. I will die. Unless we're supposed to shoot the T-Rex. And then make it leave. I feel like it leaves. Unless we just like have to kill as many as possible. Maybe a thing. Damn it. Wasn't me! Oh, I stared at him for 10 seconds. Why didn't I shoot? Oh, almost got him. Go on, eat him. Yeah, there we go. Yum, yum, yum. Where's everybody else? Breach the main vent. But how? Oh, there we go. There we go. Off it goes. I mean, there was no end for food for it, but it just decided to bugger off, which is fantastic. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, God. This was not a good place to go. Damn it! Oh, I suck at this. There we go. Thank God I didn't have to move for that. Damn it! Oh!
Yeah!
Go on, next one.
Yeah!
Didn't waste the arrow. Oh, I'm out of- Oh, I'm out of thingies! Doop. Time to reload. Okay. We got this. That was stupid. That was so stupid. I think there's like dinosaurs down here though. Ooh, that was close, dude. I'm gonna get you. Damn it. Well, at least now I know where you come out at. There you go. And the next one. Oh! See, I hate that. This one, this sniper actually does tell you how much ammo you have. So that's good. But the other weapons just don't. Like there, I've got 3 bullets left. Oh! How'd he throw a grenade on there? Like it must have landed perfectly.
There he is! Get him, he's over there!
Okay, last 4 bullets, or 3. Yep, 3 last bullets. Unless these guys just constantly come, I don't think they do. Nobody else? All dead? All good? Alright. Let's go.
Watch for raptors, guys. They're inside.
Well, that's fine. We're okay. Armory. Reload on everything.
Jack Buck says we beat you to the vent.
Turok, you're trying to... What? Grab the turret? How do we grab the... Is it stairs? I feel like the stairs. Ooh! Nope. Didn't even... just this ammo. This ammo sucks, though.
Hey, you guys like fireworks?
Where even are you? Why do I feel like I'm doing this by myself? Catch it. Okay, that's 2. Here comes the guy. He's gonna get in the turret. He's coming for it. And there he is on the turret. And there he goes. Here comes another one. He's coming for the turret. Up to the last hill. And he made it. And he stayed on for 2 seconds. Is there gonna be another one? Nope, don't think there is. Okay, awesome. Right, but is there anything else across here? Doesn't look like it. Okay, let's go. Oh! Oh, God! Oh, Jesus! There was a dude at the top as well. He was just, like, waiting for me. Oh! That was not cool. He wasn't there a second ago. Not cool one bit. I made sure I looked. And then, would you believe it? There he is. How am I even supposed to get him? Okay, that's 2 of them. That's 3, I think. Unless he's not dead. Nah, he's not dead. Unless that's a 4th. Okay, that may be it. That may be it. Alright, I'm gonna take my chances.
Just about at the vent, guys. We'll hold up until you get there.
Oh yes, please do. In fact, actually, I'm gonna look for ammo. Oh, he's the luckiest son of a bitch ever. Oh. Have we got any sniper ammo yet? Still nothing? Just SMGs? Finally, rocket launchers. God. Right, that's both of them dead. Is he still alive? Yeah, he's still alive. Right, okay, now he's dead. No, he's not. Now? Yes, finally. God damn it. Okay, let's go to the stairs. We have RPGs in case we need it. We've got 8 of the buggers. I feel like the boss in this game, well, the final boss, there's basically 2 of them. And of course one of them is the T-Rex and one of them's, well, you can just guess. But I'm pretty sure the T-Rex is a bit of a cheat actually, because you have to kill it a specific way. Even if you have like 8 rocket launchers and you fire them all at him, he doesn't die. Are we going to be allowed in? Ooh, we are. Is that the... Yeah, that's the gun. But I've got RPGs. I don't need any of this. Let's go. Up we go. Climbing the ladder of success. Like a true pro. Okay, and there's too many weapons in here. You can tell it's like getting near the end, the finale. There's just like too much stuff. Like, what kind of weapon do you want? Here's everything. No. Okay. Gotta get you. Gotta get you. Ooh, gotta get you. Arr! Oh, really? Oh, I had no. Oh, okay. Didn't help. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Kill him. Kill him. Yes.
Yes.
I'm gonna stay here until somebody spawns this way, because I know somebody is. Yeah, there it is. I knew it. Okay, that's 2. Oh, I'm getting better at this, I feel. You're like just firing controlled bursts. And you're pretty safe. Have you got the vent open yet?
Plant the charge on this thing.
Okay. Where's it dropping? Oh god! Woo! Destroy the MG chopper. Well, again, I've done it.
Okay, clear out.
What? Well, there you go. In we go. Woo! Into the breach. I was about to blast him there. Oh, what wonders await. Have they saved any last dinos? Why are you hiding behind there? It's fine, see? Allosaurus? Dilophosaurus even bigger? Oh, there's the chemical stuff we can't get by. Let's go this way. Run quicker with a knife. Nope! Well, am I dead yet? Nope. Okay, I was supposed to go this way. Thought I could get in there. I guess not. At least I think I'm supposed to go this way. Supposed to be stealthy, I see. I think so. I can't see anything. I'm supposed to go through here? Oh, that's right. Yeah, just you wander about. I be stealthy. Uh-huh. You're a freaking idiot. All of you. I had this covered. And then you do that. Oh, they're the dead things. Dead scorpion thingies. Well, science! Bush! Bush! Take that, science. Oh my god, how many grenades? Woohoo! Yeah! 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 Awesome. Oh, they're all the way. They're just waiting for me. Okay. Really wants you to stock up on literally everything, doesn't it? I can't blow up those, apparently. That would be good if you destroy those and then all the water comes out and then melts them. That would be so cool. Why didn't they do that? Stay sharp. Well, you know what? Before you try killing them, Oh, well, they already saw us, so I'm guessing you stink, Mr. Catman. Bloody liability, aren't you? I'm like Rambo. No, you know what? I'm better. I'm Turok. Let's get him. Good. Yeah, we got him good there. I showed him a lesson. He'll never forget that. Oh, no. How you going to get me, eh? Oh, God. Oh, I fired him out. He's still alive. The grenade got him. That's awesome. Here we go. Doop, doop. Boom. What's that? Who fell over? You did. What a shame. Oh, you fell over too. Up the butty. I think I need to restock on the grenades, though. One. Oh, there you are. You're very easy, weren't you? Oh. Why didn't you say so? Oh! Oops, I shot his, like, pack, and he was next to an explosive pipe, was that? I think he was. Should kill some, I would have thought. Well, this is actually quite fun now. Hep! Okay. Oh no. Or from behind? Go on then, out you get. Whee! Where'd he land? Oh, he's dead. Damn, I was hoping to knife him, actually. Because I haven't knifed anything in ages. I got the RPG, though. Still got this bad boy. So if ever the time comes, we can use it. Boom! He went flying. Oh, God. What was that? Boom! Okay, that's enough of that. Don't want to waste it. Don't want to get carried away. Yep, there we go. All dead. Oh no! They're gonna get us from this way now. No? I'll put the knife in so we can run quicker. Gotcha. Come on, you. You can't die. This Catman can. I don't care about him. Are we supposed to go up here? This looks like a place I'm supposed to go.
I'd like to hear it.
They're watching our every move. And they have a chance of getting out of here. We've got to take their security systems offline.
There. It's the power station. We'll their generators. They're crippled.
You guys
there's a dead
the
guy
floor.
There.
I'll go.
There.
Did they just leave him? And who killed him? We haven't been here before. That's a... Okay, that really makes no sense.
Be careful, Turok. We're hearing odd sounds in the ventilation shafts.
Copy that.
Oh, it's these bloody flies again, isn't it? Yeah, I thought so. God, you're ugly. I see you,
baby. Shing that ass. Shing that ass.
Actually, no, that's good, because they're actually fighting them, so screw that, let's just go. Reload.
There's a lot of flying bugs coming.
Ah, no.
You might want to deploy it as a turret cover.
I might want to deploy turret cover? Is that right? Is that so? So, oh, do we do anything here? Like, destroy this? Or... Oh, okay, that's what we're supposed to do. After all that, eh? So we're going to go back to the other one, is that right? Thank you. Lovely jubbly. Ah, stop it. He's like behind me. Oh, no. Serious? God damn it. Ah, it's fine. I got this. I'm just gonna boss it. Yep, miss me. Plant bomb to disable the generator. Oh, come on, I've shot you like a million times. Da da da. Time for the next one. You're just like, pfft. Oh, bogeys. You gotta be so accurate with these. It's ridiculous. I think that's probably enough I've killed to get to the next one. Well, by the looks of it. Oh, God. No. Never mind. Got rinsed there. Ugh. Yeah, well, I'll try. How do I go? Okay. Go, 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 go. Oh, come on! No, come on! Oh, stop it! Where am I going? Oh, stop it! Oh, my God. Are you for real, though? For real, though? Safety. Oh. Oh no.
Hello, Turok.
Hello, hey, gorgeous.
Is this all that's left of your company? Four soldiers? That's pathetic. You can't even abandon your mission without getting everyone killed.
You're wrong, Kane. Without Turok, we would have never survived this long.
I wasn't expecting that, were you? Life is full of surprises, Kane.
Stupid blondie. Oh, well, he's dead. That was a bit of metal. It would have smashed his side. He would be dead. It was a huge concrete thing. No, I don't care. He's dead. Kane's dead. That's it. End of. So, guys, join it. Leave a like. This is probably the penultimate episode, so the next one will be the finale. And thank you again for all the likes you've left. I hope you've been enjoying this, and I'm excited for the final, so I'll see you there. Bye-bye.
Soldier. Oh, you're right.
Because you've got emotion.
Soldier. A soldier follows orders, but a warrior follows his heart.
Oh, he's got fire behind him.
What's your heart telling you now, Turok? Run. Hide. What? No knife?
Oh, God. For times? Oh, yeah, that's right. I didn't even do anything!